Hi, I'm Dr. Rajdeep. I'm a dermatologist and dermatosurgeon practicing at Charma, a skin, hair and nail clinic attached to Chirag Hospital in JP Nagar, Bangalore. Like many things in our body, facial hair is also a genetic attribute. So those who have thick facial hair are usually blessed with good genetics, or some people might call it a curse. They have hair growing all the way up to their eyes, so they come and get laser hair removal done. Whereas some people have very scanty hair. So scanty hair is more common in Mongoloid races. So in the northeast of our country, for example, hair is more scanty. That's a genetic thing. There's nothing wrong with that person. Their hormone levels are normal. They don't have any disease, but just not able to grow a lot of facial hair. So for these people, we can give medicines like minoxidil for local application and certain supplements. And then, of course, hair transplant can be done. Hair can be taken out from other areas of the body and transplanted onto the beard area. And however, these treatments need long-term maintenance, and everybody with scanty hair cannot grow back their hair. You just have to accept that it's part of your genetics. It's how you look. So even your facial structure, your body fat, your muscular structure, most of it has to do with genes. So you cannot modify it to a large extent, whereas to a minor extent, about 20 to 30% improvement in thickness of the hair can be got with medicines like minoxidil.